The Crewcom base can operate either 2.4 or 900 megahertz. Today, we're talking about 900 megahertz versions. This is a radio transceiver. Each radio transceiver can support up to 6 radio packs. It can be powered over internet or fiber. If you're powering it LC fiber, you need to power it with an external power supply. You can loop through, get power over internet. You can connect up to 8 radio transceivers. Each path can be no longer than 100 meters or 330 feet power over internet, or a lot longer via fiber.